Trying to get my eye. He's going for the dork look. He made it.
There, that's an RV. Yeah, yeah. It's a good-looking vehicle, ain't it?
Yeah, it's so nice parked in the driveway.
Yeah, it sure does.
Rick, I hate to do this to you, buddy, but you know what? The voices, they haven't gone away. And just because you've been nice to me today, it doesn't make up. I still am awake at night with those voices, so I hate to see you go.
My teammate today, or you're not going to be my teammate tomorrow, but that Lynx course, we didn't take any of your drives, we didn't take any of your putts. I couldn't do it all. You're gone. Sorry.
I love you. You know, you're my brother. Brothers stick together. But this is a game, and it's about winning. And I want to win. And you're a divisive little, you know, I hate to say it, but you're a divisive little man. And you have to go. So, you know, I'm voting you off now. One.
It is you. Known each other for a long time. I love you, man. But you just don't seem to be fitting in. I mean, everybody wears White Sox. You wear Black Sox. You know, we buy your hats, you buy your own hats. Stuff like that, you just don't seem to fit in, and you just can't. I don't think you're coming on the next trip, so you better enjoy this one. Sorry, buddy. Hey, but I might need Packer tickets later, so I'll keep in touch.
Choosing Rick to be taken out at this time. I know we talked about being together. We were going to stick together through thick and thin, but you know, I'm in for the money. It's obvious no one else wants you around here anymore, so kissing your hands goodbye.
Grab your torches, head back to camp, get a good night's sleep.
If I woke up tomorrow with my head sewn to the carpet, I wouldn't be more surprised than I am right now.